All right, Creighton Nelson, big night and the win over West Harrison. Creighton, just tell me about your night and what it meant to get a win.
It meant a lot to get a win. We really wanted to get to the 500. We'd started off a little rocky, but the past few games we've improved.
Okay. What's been the secret in that improvement?
The secret, just better ball movement, we have gotten smarter throughout the year, and we slow down when we need to, and we sped up when we needed to, so we've gotten better.
33 points for you tonight. What was the secret?
I didn't really keep track. I just tried to get open as much as I could and shoot as many free throws as I could. And
also did a really good job on the boards. Is that kind of an emphasis for you to be able to be a presence in the rebounding game?
I try my best to get everything I can. It really helps out the team, and that's what we need to win.
Looking ahead to after Christmas break, what are you guys going to be trying to work on to maybe make sure Christmas break isn't the season after Christmas break isn't as rocky as what the first half has been?
We're just going to calm down more. We're going to get way better. We're going to do our best. We're going to keep going hard in practice. We're just going to do our best.